A city man pleads guilty to killing two people in a DUI hit and run. The crash happened in December of last year in Newcastle. Court documents say 25-year-old Antonio Mitchell had alcohol, marijuana, and amphetamines in his system when he crashed into another driver while speeding. Investigators say that driver and Mitchell's passenger died at the scene. Mitchell faces up to 8 years in federal prison for each count of involuntary manslaughter.